Welcome back to the X Factor at the Star, where our last two overs are just one step away from home visits. This is their last chance to impress their mentor, Foo. Our next act is pub singer Mick Satin, who totally rocked the auditions, stunning the audience with his magical performance. If I would little help from my friend.
Four yeses. Yeah, baby.
Hey, what's up, man?
How are you, bro?
Yeah, man.
At boot camp, Foo gave him an emotionally charged song.
If I lose myself. One Republic.
I was feeling a bit uneasy with it because I'm not really familiar with the song nor the artist, so I need to give it my best shot.
I mean, it's going to be amazing.
Cool.
So here you go.
I stared up at the sun, thought of all of the people, places and things I've learned.
But then his mentor decided to push Mick to new heights.
You know what? We can do. Let's try this. Let's throw in a key change.
Foo's giving me this key change, but it could push my voice a fair bit.
I lose myself tonight.
We added a key change. Now that's very, tricky. He has less than 24 hours to rehearse that and feel comfortable with that. So I hope he can, keep it together.
After hours of rehearsing, it's crunch time.
I'm feeling nervous with the key change. This could make or break me in this competition. I really want this. It's an opportunity for me to do bigger and better things.
This next guy is amazing. Give it up for Mick Satin.
Watching what you know out to sea. You can see your life out the window tonight. If I lose myself tonight, it'll be you and I. I lose myself tonight. If I lose myself.
Thank you, Mick. How did that feel?
Pretty amazing, man.
Oh, well done, Mick. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was unbelievable.
County Sale Records. That's the key. That was.
Oh, I could hear that on a record. That's
yeah.
Good.
I could hear it on the
I
radio.
I definitely
myself.
Could hear it.
I could hear it too.
The strength of Foo's overs has certainly left him with a painstaking decision ahead.